I felt like we had to play a certain kind of music all the time. We had to fit into a box. And I felt that way about my life also. And I met some good people and read some good books and met some great teachers. And they seemed to be happy. And the thing that made them happy was not having fear of what you don't know and people you don't understand yet. You just ask. And one way that really blessed my life and our life as a band is that about 2 years ago, someone suggested to us that we should work with a Korean boy band. Full of judgment, which is often my first reaction because I'm human. And after a while I was like, why do I feel scared about this? Just because they're different, you know, they make different music. And so we went down this road and we did a song together called My Universe. And it's turned out to be one of the most fun and fulfilling relationships that we have as a band. And it's taught us so much about just embrace the other rather than be scared of it. And so about 6 months ago, one of their members called me up and he said, I have to leave the band in December for 2 years and join the army in Korea because that's the rules there. And he said, I need a song that says goodbye to everybody for a little while and tells them that I love them, because like all bands, we need you. It's you that really does everything. It's you that is the magic. And so I said, okay, we'll do a song together. And instead of being worried about it, I feel so excited about it and so grateful for this relationship that we have with BTS. And then this song arrived and I was like, this is one of our best songs. Let's give it to this gentleman. And he's flown all the way here from Korea. And this is the last time we'll see him for a couple of years. He has to go join the army, which is serious stuff, and we hope it goes okay. But please, give the biggest and most wonderful welcome to our brother from our band of brothers. This is the Astronaut, and this is Jin. Let's go.
Prince. 그리고 사랑합니다, 여러분들.